This is an open message to police, to the military, to TSA, Homeland Security, and to members of every other enforcement arm of the government. I know that most of you chose the life in uniform because you love your country, because you believed in what that uniform stood for, because you genuinely wanted to serve and protect. But I also know that deep down inside, you sense that something has gone terribly wrong. You've watched with the rest of us as elected officials have legislated our constitutional rights away piece by piece. You've watched as the state surveillance apparatus has expanded like a cancer through the heart of the nation. And you've seen the corruption that's become more blatant with every passing year. I can understand why you haven't wanted to acknowledge the implications of what you're witnessing. To face the reality of what's happening would mean admitting that you've been betrayed. And it would mean coming to terms with the fact that you are working for criminals. I don't envy your position. I know your job depends on following orders. I know you have families to support and bills to pay. And I know if you stand up, you could lose everything. But what you need to understand is that continuing to submit to unconstitutional and immoral orders will not protect you from what's coming. You may tell yourself that you can draw your line in the sand later, that there's a certain point where you'll say no. But in reality, you crossed the line a long time ago. You are standing on the wrong side of history right now. You are already participating in the destruction of this country, in the trampling of our rights, of your children's rights, and your grandchildren's rights. You are the enforcement arm of a criminal enterprise. You are a servant of a rapidly expanding police state, and you do have a choice. I'm not telling you this to condemn you. I'm telling you this because we, the people, desperately need you to take a stand. We desperately need you to have the courage to face your commanding officers and tell them no. I didn't sign up for this. No, this isn't right. No, I will not obey these unlawful orders. You took an oath to defend the Constitution against all enemies, foreign and domestic. It's time to start taking that oath seriously.
Why are you hurting these people? It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. How do you sleep at night? There is no option.